Welcome everyone, we are finishing up our wall aquarium. Very good, you can see the progress we've made thus far in previous episodes. And now we will continue on. Alright, just finishing up here. Let's see. Just a few more runs and we'll start adding the fish. Now remember, you need glass blocks in order to do this. The glass panes will have water squirting everywhere. You'll have water all over the place. Okay, very good. Okay. And we will be scavenging the globe for any more fish that maybe Minecraft offers in any updates. So we will be doing some underwater swimming and trying to get some new fish into some buckets. We'll see what the updates bring for Minecraft so that we can expand our aquarium with more fish. And we're going to make this bigger. It's not big enough yet. We're talking big builds here. Big builds for big ideas. Excellent. If you like this idea, please like this video. Hit me with a comment in the section below. It really helps the channel and I do appreciate you. Very good. All right. Almost ready to add some fish. Only a couple more rounds to make. Very, very good. All right, here we go. Very good, all right. Here we go. All right, yes. Looks like everything is level. Now I'm gonna go to the tropical fish. Very nice. Fill this up with water nicely, see how adds fish immediately. Very nice. All right. Oop. Okay, see, we go too far. I'm gonna add a lot of ceiling to this anyway. We'll go ahead and put that on now. All right, let's come down here just a little bit and bring this right back. Adding tropical fish. Oh, yes. Look at the fish. Very nice. Okay, here we go. I think we'll leave a little lookout tower right there. That way we can see we have a nice view up here. Very good. You can see what we did before in a previous episode with a lava roof. An aquarium roof, which we are currently expanding. Nice aquarium. Let's add just a few more fish. Very good. We'll be continuing to add fish as we go along. Alright, now we have completed our wall aquarium. We'll be making it bigger on another episode. Looks like we need a few more fish right here. Very good. Let's keep this going. Excellent. Very nice. Got some glowstone. Very nice. Looks like the level drops down a little tiny bit. Let's go ahead and... There we go. Very nice. The water looks... Or the tanks look filled. Nice and full. You can see the lamps still doing their job. The lanterns still doing their job. And we have a nice big build that's about to get a lot bigger. I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If you haven't subscribed already, please do. And I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day, everyone.